S&P or the price of gold or oil or IBM or the Singapore index or whatever ought to be really much lower than it is. And so they take and they put on a massive position, a short position, and the market continues to go up. That's what I call arguing with the markets. You are trading in opposition to the reality that is developing in the marketplace. So we always want